This kind of domination,
what a performance,
is on the verge of a dynasty.
The NSX roars to victory.
And the win goes to Acura.
Acura wins Daytona.
What's next for these guys?